Face ID is still disabled, but look at this. It's going to settings. But look at that. You see that leak? I definitely would need to get this replaced because I can see it is not good. It is not good at all. It's not supposed to be like this.